The Taliban says it's just built Afghanistan's first supercar, but under the slick bodywork, it looks like it's got the engine of a Toyota Corolla, which is the sort of car your family would probably drive and not a multimillionaire. And it's not just the engine. This car hides another secret. Eventually, half the population won't even be able to drive it. That's because the oppressive Taliban regime has banned women from getting new driving licenses.